was just thinking about your other brothers. AJ is married. Yes, Ryan is married. Is there a kind of pressure for you to... Do you get that from mom or friends or mga kamag-anak?
Actually, ako, Tito Boy, I see it on myself. Medyo tinanggap ko na na magiging forever tito ako. Pero syempre, I still want my own and all that.
Of course.
But as of now, medyo tinanggap ko na na forever tito ako.
Yeah, but you believe in marriage?
Yes.
Ah, okay. And it's so tempting to ask you, ang dad ba, ang mom ba, pareho sila boto kay Maya?
Oh, wow. Yes, yes. Pareho silang boto. The whole family has met her already, actually. And couldn't be happier. Gustong-gusto siya, yeah. With our trip to Japan, my mom was actually with us then. So, nag-enjoy sila. My mom really enjoys her company.
Okay, you're of age. Do you and Maya talk about possibilities of settling down?
We're not getting any younger. We've been together for over a year now. And yes, napag-usapan na namin, but nothing's concrete. Ang ano lang sa amin ngayon, we're very happy. We're happy with the direction of our relationship.
That's a good place.
Yes,
and let's see where it takes you. Or mm-hmm. Let's see where it brings you. It can be marriage. It can be anything. But I get the whole point. Parang bakit mo mamadaliin
yes,
when you are in a good place.